We know that we have to put on sunscreen to protect our skin from UV light, but do you know that it is just as important to wear sunglasses to protect your eyes as well? The sun is a major source of UV light, which refers to ultraviolet light, which we are unable to see but can damage our cells. There are two types of UV light we're exposed to on a daily basis. The first is called UVA, which can pass through the layers of the eye into the lens and the retina. And then there's UVB, which causes tanning, sunburn, and aging of the skin. The sun's UV rays puts us at risk for developing various eye conditions, including cataracts, sunburned eyes, and growths on or near the eye. It also increases the risk of developing cancer of the eyelids and of the other structures found within the eye. UV light can also damage the surface of the eye, causing an extra tissue growth called a pterygium, which can affect your vision if it were to grow too large. Sunburns can also happen to our eyes from prolonged exposure to UV light. This is called photokeratitis, and it is the painful inflammation of the cornea and conjunctiva, which are the surface tissues of the eye. Just like how a camera lens helps focus light, our eyes have a natural lens to help us see clearly. Usually, this lens should be clear to allow light to pass through. However, as we age, the proteins inside the lens begin to clump together, causing the lens to harden and become cloudy, and this is called a cataract. Cataracts may cause blurry vision, glare, or changes to how you see color. UV light can speed up this process by causing further damage to the lens proteins through a process known as oxidative stress. So sunglasses aren't just a fashion accessory. They're important to wear to protect our eyes from the harmful UV rays of the sun. Remember to wear your sunglasses not only when it is sunny, but anytime you're outdoors, because the UV light can pass through clouds and be reflected off sand, ice, snow, and water. Thanks for watching, and remember to head to your local optometrist to ask about sun protection.